Economics, it's a way to understand how people interact with each other, how they make their decisions in order to allocate resources when resources are limited. Theoretical models are stylized descriptions of the reality, of how people interact and how they make their decisions. But of course, when you make a theoretical model, you have to make some assumptions. And these assumptions are subjective to the economist.
I think it's important that economics also start from the field, because this helps rationalizing through scientific claims, empirical facts. It starts with data collection and data analysis, and this helps understanding the world to the establishment of causal links, and also helps understanding the impacts of policies. But also, of course, once you establish empirical facts, it's important to go back to theory to explain them.
So the expertise of AMSE has been built on this huge amount of topics that are covered by the researchers. And we have developed, in particular for the EUR research project, a number of thematics that are associated to the huge type of crisis that we face today. So crisis of the macroeconomic analysis, crisis of migration and development, and crisis on the environment and the health system. So all these very important topics that we have to face in our society today can be analyzed through the richness of theoretical empirical analysis of the AMSE researchers. So based on these new thematics that have been developed, we have redesigned the training provided by the AMSE school.
Yeah, the school asks a lot. There are a lot of work, but it's good work because it structures whole minds, and I was like really satisfied about how I understand in the mathematics the economics and how it was working. So yeah, it was really, really great.
This formation brings me the opportunity to develop skills and tools that I can use in my professional life and that make me feel confident in my career. At AMSE, I always have found the willingness to help in everything I need, and they make us feel welcome as international students.
Thanks to the internship I've had here at AMSE with researchers during my degree, some of whom became my PhD advisor right now, my path to research came naturally. I can say that I was really well accompanied throughout my course.
Our students are exposed to a large number of researchers, and the diversity of approach helps them to understand what is particular in economics. They get a lot of technical skills, econometrics, big data, and so on. But they also learn about the intellectual way to look at a problem. So at the end, what is important is that our students are, maybe some of them will be technicians, but they are all citizens that are able to participate to this broad discussion. That is important for our democracy and the intellectual life of our country.
I am sufficiently naive to think that what we produce could be useful for society. But if it is not known by all the citizens and by all the society at large, then it is just a knowledge which exists but has no chance to be used. And part of economics is to try to make societies better. So we have different ways to achieve this objective. For instance, we organize conferences for the general audience, and we have also developed our own media, which is called Dialogue Economic. So we are very proud to have introduced recently this activity at AMSE.
AMSE is exchange, knowledge, and transmission.
The AMSE is, first of all, a research of quality, with a variety of topics in a friendly environment.
AMSE is a progress and preparation for the future.
It's a lot of opportunities.
AMSE in three words. It's a bit difficult. I would say that AMSE is a mindset.